You don't want to miss it. This is Chester's Crew, where we celebrate local pets across the area and get their pet pics on TV. All right, we got a big crew this morning because Chester and I were gone last weekend, so let's get to it. First up this morning, we have Rubble. Brittany sent this one in from Monument.
He's loving being held. Look at that.
I mean, and this is perfect for, you know, this is a brand new adoption. Rubble was actually at an adoption event at the Tractor Supply in Monument, and now Rubble has his forever home. You can tell how comfortable and, you know, relaxed he finally is.
So adorable. Love the little squinty eyes. He's a little sleepy boy.
Yes, he is. Next up this morning, we have Lieutenant Jordan O'Neill. Yes, this is the cat's name. Michelle sent this one in from Peyton.
I just wonder if they call him that, like that full name all the time. Because that'd be pretty funny.
It would.
Michelle, if you're watching, please message us. I need to know.
We need to know. Because if Lieutenant Jordan O'Neill's ever in trouble, you know, that's a lot of things to say.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, next up this morning, we have Roger. John sent this one in from the Springs. You know, John Craig is notorious for sending us some, you know, nature pets that, you know, he has that he probably doesn't bring
aside.
They need
to be included, too.
Exactly right. And this is Roger. This is kind of a big bunny.
Roger probably doesn't even know he's famous today.
No, he has no idea.
Congratulations, Roger.
Yeah, well, there you go. On Chester's Crew. Next up this morning, we have Elwood. Steve and Denny sent this one in from Florissant. Elwood was on a nice hike up there in Woodland Park. And
beautiful.
The picture of the black labs are so loyal. And that's what that picture screams to me.
That must have been a nice day. It's nice and sunny.
Yes.
Pretty eyes.
Pretty eyes, that is right. Next up this morning, we have Chango and Gidget. Fernando sent this one in from Pueblo, and Chango couldn't even stay still for the picture.
I cannot get over Chango. I can't tell if he's jumping in or out of the picture.
Oh, that's a good...
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, is he like, here, get me in, or get me out, ASAP?
Yeah, could be either, or it could just be like, you know, center of attention.
Gidget,
you know,
type, though. Gidget's here to stay.
Gidget, yeah, Gidget is real chill, for sure. All right, next up this morning, we have Rex and Gumball. Debbie sent this one in from Pueblo West. Which one do you think is Gumball?
I think the black one.
Yeah.
I don't know. Also, Debbie, please let us know. I'm in dire need of this information, truly. But I love that cats, I love cats when they love each other.
Yeah, you know? they're definitely love. And I think, you know, Debbie, the mom, might have been trying to do some homework.
Yeah.
See, there's a pen there and
see,
a stapler.
That, if the cat's in your way, you just can't do what you have to do. You're just going to die there. Like, if my cat lays on me, I'm like, I guess I'm dying here.
Yeah.
I don't know.
No time to move.
Can't move.
Nope. Gotta love that cat love. Next up this morning, we have Mr. Bonkers and Penelope. Chris sent this one in from the Springs.
I love that. Look at I just love cats. I don't even have any words. Like, they're so pretty.
Yeah.
They look like maybe they're siblings. Their faces are like almost identical.
Yeah, that's actually a good chance.
And they're biggins too, so I relate to that.
They sure are. And you know, I gotta tell you, the caption of this photo, Mr. Bonkers in the back is apparently in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, he's in timeout because he keeps running away. Well, not running away, but, you know, gone for too long. So, Mr. Bonkers, if you're watching, stop running away.
Exactly, but welcome as well.
Yeah, welcome to the crew. Next up this morning, we have Chica. Mary sent this one in from the Springs, and Chica, you know, I'm not really feeling the picture.
I don't think so. I think she's a little blinded by the flash, but, I think she's like paparazzi, not this early in the morning.
No, I don't blame you,
Chica. Adorable, though.
Yes, she sure is. Welcome to the crew. Next up this morning, we have Soup. Nancy sent this one in from the Springs.
Oh, I cannot get over this picture. Just looks like he's about to heat up a TV dinner and crack open a beer and watch CSI.
The beer is all that's missing this
photo. It truly is.
Yep.
So cute.
Definitely. Soup, welcome to the crew. Next this morning, we have Sally Mae, also sent in from Nancy Smith.
Cute. Looks like the Target dog.
Yeah, that bull terrier. All you need is to draw a little circle around one of the eyes, right?
So, Nancy, just so you know, send us an updated pic once you do that.
Yeah, be a great Halloween costume.
Love that.
If anything. All right, next up this morning we have Cash. Bob Henderson in Trinidad sent this one in. Cash is a brand new puppy, brand new to the family. And, you know, look at that dog's eyes.
I love how big little puppies' paws are.
Yeah.
You know, you can really tell how big they're gonna get. I mean, like, that little vest is too cute.
Yeah, the vest is super cute. Blue's your color, Cash.
It is.
We love it. All right, welcome to the crew. Next up this morning, we have Harry and Fancy. They're out for a joyride, you know? It's the weekend. Cindy sent this one in from Manitou Springs.
Loving that. They're just out for, you know, nice little ride. I love this. Love the red Jeep. Dogs are beautiful. Awesome pick.
One day, dogs will drive. One day.
I think Chester will be the first one, but
he'd love to drive. He would love to drive. All right. Or he wants a chauffeur, like our producer just told us.
Exactly.
Next up, we have Cambridge. Monica sent this one in from the Springs, and this dog is actually a service dog.
Adorable.
I know. And so in order to get Cambridge to do the head tilt, Monica says, say what?
Say what? I love that. He looks a little less than impressed, though.
Yeah.
He's like, you did this 5 times, and now you're finally getting a good picture of me.
Yeah. How many dogs are going to say what? I know, and you got Pikes Peak in the background. That's so Colorado, right?
I know, right? All right, can we get like a drum roll? Do we have like a drum roll?
Do we have a drum roll, Craig?
Do we have some kind of like,
We need
some kind of sound effect?
Any sound effects back there? Hey.
Is anybody listening?
No sound effects. Okay. All right, last but not least, here you go. This is Taco.
So this is my cat. He's very chub. I got him off of Craigslist.
You did?
I did. When I went to pick him up, the family said, they lived in a trailer park, and they said, we have these kittens, and if we don't get rid of them, we're going to put them on the street. And I said, I will take them all. And I just gave the other ones to my friends. But this is Taco. He's 2 years old, about 20 pounds.
He's a big boy.
I think it's just because I pour the treats out on the floor. I don't really like give him one or two. I just like pour. Yeah, I don't know. But he loves his mama. He's the most loving cat. He's just amazing.
And then why did you pick the name Taco?
So Taco Cat spelled backwards is Taco Cat.
Oh, okay.
It's Taco a great cat. Name. He meows on command. It's a great time.
Well, if you want to see any other pictures of Taco, go to Sam's professional Facebook page,
yes.
And you'll see that there. But if you're at home, you have a cat or dog, bunny, okay, we had a bunny on the show, you'd like to share it with us, go to our website, fox21news.com/Chester's Crew. We would love to get them on the air and on TV. And again, if you submit them today, we will make sure we get them on for tomorrow's show. Come on, Chester. There we go.